Doing the hollow hold, working the core here, the abs, and it's an isometric contraction. Client's gonna lay back, they're gonna have their hands up overhead, they're gonna bring the hands and feet up and hold this position right here. They need to make it easier, hands to the side, bring the knees in as they hold this position.